All right, you guys, so you can see that I have a completely separate, different facade on the left. That small one is actually hiding a separate controller where I was juggling music because I officiated this wedding. So I had to be a little creative, but I think it looked really well, and I managed to do both jobs very efficiently. It was smooth as butter.
So ceremony was, it was kind of chaotic. It was a little late, then we lost the parents of the groom. Once we got everything started though, it seems to be going pretty well. Right now everybody's getting served their dinner, and I'm getting my act together. Lord have mercy, I was a sweaty ass mess. Yes, yes, my act is gonna get together. Anyway, we're good, we're good, we're good. The dinner music, you know it's gonna be good, all right?
When we noticed the bride had lost the garter, she didn't bring it, so we had to make one. Let me just tell you, we figured it out and it worked.
Thank you.
the end of the night. It's the end of the night, and what do you think of your DJ?
She was amazing. Had everybody on the dance floor.
I had a good time. You look great too.
Thank
look at
you.
This glitterness. I mean, like, what's really going on right here? It's not her wedding. It's not her wedding. But let's talk to these two, okay? Let's talk to them. Trevor, Monica. Let's talk about how your DJ did tonight. How are we doing? Where's my bride?
Look. Our DJ was the best so tonight. Good. We got so many compliments.
Thank God.
The party kept going. It was wonderful.
I'm so glad.
You
handled
all the business.
I handled the business.
And that's what's important.
Thank
and
God.
That's why I like you.
Yes, we had this a good video, night. We had a good night.
I just, what, is this video?
Yeah, just get in it.
We're talking about our DJ.
I see them all. DJ was bomb.
It was good.
Now that it's over.
I'm not going to lie. This one took a piece of my soul. I had a really good time. What is it with me and the moms?
I don't know if the moms like you, dude.
Me and the moms, man. Me and the mom. I'm in the bad moms club.
What is up? That was the Wilson wedding. Fun event. I officiated, as you can see in the video, and things went hella smooth. I was so proud of myself. The family was super proud. They came up. Grandma was like, "You did such a good job, mija." Like, thank you. And, you know, just being part of that very special moment for my clients, it just always does, you know, a little some. They had a really good time. Every time I looked over, bride and groom were just dancing, smiling, super in love. They were always giving little besitos. A lot of heavy old school funk kind of stuff, you know, Rick James, Mary Jane Girls, you know, kind of Gap Band stuff. We had a great night. A lot of requests. Will not even deny that. Requests came in heavy. We had one blackout. The venue wanted us on two circuits. I knew that we were going to be okay, but being that that's what was asked, I went ahead and separated things. And so, lo and behold, we lost lights. I still had sound. Took us like 6 freaking minutes to get back. But once we did, flawless again. You know, I should have just operated things on my conditioner. Like, I knew that we can because I know what I'm pulling. I always know what I'm pulling, and I didn't go with my better judgment. Lesson learned. Either way, great time, fun times. I ended up getting tons of compliments through this night. And ultimately, I got another $100 tip.
But let's get serious. Look what I made tonight. Oh, wait.
So that was badass. The girls did awesome. I was really proud of my daughter who handled DMX, who handled the TVs, handled the integrated images, handled the slideshow just flawlessly. It was beautiful. It was great. It was another one for the books, and I'm glad you stuck around to watch it all, you guys. That was the Wilson wedding. Double hitter this weekend. We're going out for a quinceañera on Friday, and then I have a wedding on Saturday, vow renewal, and I'm going to officiate that as well. So, catch you guys around.